One of my favorites is a guy called Eddie.